Michael Jordan making 1,000 shots before you take a break. Every single day, 6 days a week. So you look at Jordan, or you look at, you know, LeBron, or you look at anybody who's the best in the world at what they do, and you go, aren't they lucky? But if you actually study them, you'll see they're doing things, they're practicing in private things that make them certain in public, and they get rewarded for what they do in public.
Yeah.
And you gotta do the same.